Well, I think everyone would agree that after a long, hard winter, the promise of a change of season is even more sweet. I'm Stephen Hill, and on this edition of Hearts of Space, we journey from the melting snow, through the cascading waters, past the falls, and onto a taste of music for the coming season with a program called A Touch of Spring. We begin with music from Arctic Norway by Eric Volo from Solstice, then a piece by Colorado keyboardist Davol from Mystic Waters, environmental sounds by Bernie Krause from Green Meadow Stream, music by Stephen Van Handel from Pearls of the Soul, Nashville space musician Giles Reeves from Sea of Glass, and Oregon composer Jeff Defty from Vanish into Blue. From the New Ambient Frontier, a piece by JD from the first Barramundi sampler, An Introduction to a Cooler World. Also, music by Mark Adler from Forgotten Times, Richard Bermer from On the Third Extreme, an instrumental by Michael Plaster of Soul Whirling Somewhere from Eating the Sea, and music from Switzerland by Zeus Faber from Scuba Song. It's an end of winter journey, a touch of spring, on this hour of Hearts of Space.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
It's been an end of winter journey called A Touch of Spring on this hour of Arts of Space. We began with music from Norway by Erik Volo from his 1994 Euroc release, Solstice. Then a piece by Colorado keyboardist Davol from his 1989 Silver Wave album, Mystic Waters. A brief interlude with environmental sounds by Bernie Krause from his 1989 Wild Sanctuary release, Green Meadow Stream, after that. And then, music by Los Angeles area composer Stephen Van Handel from his 1989 album on his own Point of View label, Pearls of the Soul. The program continued with an ambient track by Nashville space musician Giles Reeves from his 1992 Hearts of Space release, Sea of Glass. Then from Oregon, music by composer Jeff Defty from his 1992 album on his own Neptune label, Vanish into Blue. After that, 1994 music from the New Ambient Frontier with a piece by J.D. from the first Barramundi record sampler, An Introduction to a Cooler World. We continue with music by New York area artist Mark Adler from his 1993 Quark release, Forgotten Times. Music by Michigan keyboard veteran Richard Bermer after that from his 1988 album On the Third Extreme, now on American Gramophone. One more beautiful piece by Stephen Van Handel from Pearls of the Soul after that, and then an instrumental by Phoenix musician Michael Plaster, who records as Soul Whirling Somewhere. His 1994 Project Records album is called Eating the Sea. Finally, this from Switzerland by the group Zeus Faber from their 1993 Hearts of Space album, Scuba Song. This edition of Hearts of Space was produced by Neil Harvey and Stephen Hill. If you'd like a printed playlist with all the details about the music heard on this program, please send $3 with your name and address to Hearts of Space Playlist, P.O. Box 31321, San Francisco, California, 94131. When you write, please include the name of your local station. As for program number 352, A Touch of Spring. If you're online, you can subscribe to the Hearts of Space playlist and receive it automatically every week by email for free. For complete information on our list server, the Hearts of Space worldwide website, and other Hearts of Space internet information services, just send email to info@hos.com. You can also order a playlist on our 900 number listener information line. Just call 1-900-40-SPACE anytime, day or night. You can hear the playlist for this week's or last week's show, receive it by fax or by mail. Calls are $2 for the first minute, $1 for each additional minute, and are charged to your phone bill. If you're under 17, you need your parents' permission. Again, the number is 1-900-40-SPACE. If you have any comments about the program, please mail them to Hearts of Space at the same address, P.O. Box 31321, San Francisco, California, 94131, or by email to hos@hos.com. I'm Stephen Hill. Thanks for listening. Join me again for more music from the Hearts of Space. Safe journey, space fans, wherever you are.
This is Classical 88.5 WYSU-FM Youngstown, 90.1 in Ashtabula, 89.9 in New Wilmington. Program support is provided by Second National Bank, offering the Super Savers Club for Kids, the fun educational way for parents to show their children how much they can really save. Available at any of Second National's 26 offices throughout Northeast Ohio. The temperature tonight will probably be in the lower 30s. However, the skies will be clearing up, and tomorrow should be a sunny day. The temperatures in the mid-50s. However, Sunday, there is a 70% chance of rain and or a thunderstorm. And the lows for Sunday should be in the 40s. Next, coming up, it's Jazzscapes with host Rick Popovich. Stay tuned to WYSU.
Welcome to Jazzscapes. I'm your host, Rick Popovich, and I'll be bringing you jazz and jazz-related stuff till round about the hour of 11 o'clock tonight. And we're going to be featuring our album pick of the month, that being the Stretch Records release of 1993 by Bob Berg, Enter the Spirit. And we're going to kick the show off with the first track from that album, here's Second Sight, here on Jazzscapes.